Please, my husband.
Come close.
Name's Roger, brothers. The driver must have been... Shit.
Yes.
Hey, man.
What is happening here? People living in the lighthouse?
I can't.
Thank you.
When we left Cinemoria,
can you check on my husband?
Anyway, you better go and see the Jaders. I'm sure I'll be surprised as hell to see you still alive and kicking. Follow me, I'll take you to James. I'm sure he'll be glad to see you still alive.
Steven is looking for me? Could you please tell...
James will probably want to talk to you first. James is at the top of the lighthouse. Go see him.
Holy shit, you're alive? How the hell...
I'm James. You don't... No, we're working on setting up the...
I'm in.
Now, if you want to get off this island with the rest of us...
I'm approaching the location where...
Unlike, farther up the coast...
I'll do my best.
Good.
Her name's Linda. She got beat up pretty bad out there. I don't... She needs painkillers.
Yes.
Thank you. That is exactly what I needed.
What the hell?
We followed James to this lighthouse. Marcus went to check.
I'll see what I can do.
All right.
I can't get through.
I was in contact with the pilots of that plane. I lost contact.
I'll do my best.
Hey, that plane might be our ticket out.
The sooner you... Whoa, great job.
Yes, this is...
You found her? There's...
This scourge came from out of... space.
Maybe there's something inside.
Can't help her without the proper medical supplies. What a bloody disaster. Nothing here at all. I need you to locate it.
Yes.
Without your help, we'd all be 6 feet under.